I studied in Bloomington, Indiana, with Gingold back in the 80s. And at that time, Chicago was, of course, the closest big city to that area there. And for all the important things, one had to come here. And this morning, I took a walk from the hotel in front of here, Michigan Avenue, and in front of the Symphony Hall, and I still had this feeling of being very young and dreaming one day, playing here, and that here was a big, so to say, center for culture and for the arts, and a very historical hall with a very historical orchestra. I remember also when I first time played with this orchestra in this hall, it was an enormous excitement and enormous moment in my life, because what I had heard from Gingold and was saying all these stories. So it was an amazing moment, and every time that I come here, I have the same feeling.